January 1st. You feel excited. A new year has begun. A blank paper. A new opportunity to do things differently and achieve something you want. You promise yourself that this year is going to be different. You're going to set goals, stick to them and achieve them. This year I'm going to eat healthy, exercise 3 times a week, save more money, read more books and improve my social life. December 31st. None of this happened. Are you tired of repeating the same process every year? Use the tips I'm about to give you and crush these New Year's resolutions, this time for real. Many times we set goals that we think we should set, maybe because it's very common or maybe for another reason, but the truth is we don't actually want to achieve them that much. So the first tip is to have a strong why. Don't just set goals because you feel obligated to do so, because that's what everyone else does, or if you don't have a good enough reason to set them. You have to choose your resolutions carefully. Think what you really want to achieve this year and why you want to achieve it. Not only how it can improve your life, but also how important it is to improve this specific thing. If I promise myself to learn a new language this year, but it's not that important to me or it's not a high priority, I will probably not stick to it. Maybe you do have a strong why, but you know that you might give up easily because it seems too unachievable or you can't stay motivated enough. In this case, you need to find a solution that will make you keep up. For example, I can sign up for a course that teaches this language I wish to learn, and this way I have some sort of framework that makes it so much easier for me to stick to my goal. Instead of fighting with myself to get disciplined and study alone online, I have a teacher that helps me learning, homework that helps me improving, and maybe even other people who also take that course and we support each other. Sometimes we tend to exaggerate and set too many goals. You want this year to lose weight, make more money, learn a new skill, make time for your hobbies, spend more time with your family and go out more often. Well, that's too much. I understand that there are many things you wish to improve in your life, but if you start all at once, you're very likely to quit and achieve nothing eventually. The second tip is to choose only a few goals. Write down everything you want to achieve this year and then prioritize them. Take 2 or 3 goals that are the most important to you and focus on them this year. What I like to do is to set more goals, but divide my time to focus mainly on the most important ones and then I dedicate some time to the other ones. I'm very strict with the top goals, but the rest I can cancel, delay, or make a very slow progress. It's important to remember not to focus on too many things because then you end up focusing on nothing. So stick to your main goals and dedicate the most of your time and efforts to them. One of the most common problems related to New Year's resolutions is that we stick to them for a short period of time, but then we get sucked into the routine and simply forget about them. More and more daily issues pop up and we lose our goals one by one. The third tip is to remind yourself your goals. You can write them down and hang it on the wall, maybe next to your mirror. Set them as your lock screen background on your cell phone or anywhere else that is visible. You can even develop a habit of reading your goals every morning when you wake up or every night before you go to sleep. This way you keep reminding yourself your goals every day and there is no way you would forget about them. It's very easy to lose track of your goals and unintentionally get to a point where you don't dedicate enough time for them or you prioritize other things over them. The simple solution is tip number 4, which is to be organized. Have a plan and create a schedule. You need to break down your large goals into practical actions and plan exactly what you're going to do in order to make progress. Create a weekly and daily schedule, set specific times for each task, and don't make any other plans on that time. I personally don't like strict schedules for everything, so I have a weekly to-do list, and each day I decide what I'm going to do of that list. Also, having plans on your schedule helps you keep up with your goals. For example, I wanted to start to learn how to dance hip-hop, so I made a plan on my schedule once a week to go to a dancing lesson. It's on a very high priority to go there every week, so unless something really important happens, I never make other plans on that time. The fifth and final tip is to set your goals correctly. If you don't set your goals in a smart way, it would be so much harder or even impossible to achieve them. I actually made a whole video about setting SMART goals. I'll put a link in the description, so make sure to check it out. Let's summarize all the tips. 1. Have a strong why. 2. Choose only a few goals. 3. Remind yourself your goals. 4. Be organized, have a plan and a schedule. 5. Set SMART goals. Now I want you to choose one door. Are you ready to see the results? Door number one says, subscribe. Door number two says, write your goals in the comments. Door number three says, go and watch my SMART goals video. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one.